There are people on YouTube and in the world today who claim to be Christians, but they're involved in Freemasonry. This tells me they don't have a proper understanding of the Christian faith or of Freemasonry. If you are a Freemason, you're not a Christian. Freemasonry is anti-Christian, it's esoteric and occultic, and I want to direct your attention to the link referenced below in the description box, which will take you to an article, and you will see that Freemasonry is not compatible with the Christian faith. If you claim to be a Christian and you're a Freemason, you need to renounce Freemasonry as soon as possible. Okay? Avoid it and warn others about it. And I'm going to keep this video short. I just wanted to educate you on the true nature of Freemasonry.